His Majesty the King arrives at Ballater Station for the start of his Scottish holiday, he receives a salute from a guard of honour of the 1st Battalion of the Black Watch. The King has come in the royal train from Sandringham. Ballater is the nearest railway station to Balmoral. When the inspection is over, His Majesty steps into his car and drives along the Dee Valley Road to his castle, while the Guard of Honour returns to barracks.